Here at home, it was 2 years ago today. Howard County Deputy Carl Kuntz was shot and killed in the line of duty. Kuntz was killed while serving warrants in Rusheville. He left behind a wife and a baby boy. Tonight, Kuntz's family, friends, and colleagues will have a special ceremony for him that starts at 8:15 at Albright Cemetery in Kokomo. Deputy Kuntz's family will provide candles, but there's a chance they could run out, so you're asked to bring some if you can.